holiest day in the Jewish calendar, Yom Kippur is the Day of Atonement. Jews around the world traditionally repent with a 25-hour fast. Leading up to the day of spiritual purging, Jewish people have unique customs to prepare. The more common tradition is tashlich, when Jewish people cast their sins into a body of water. However, among the ultra-Orthodox, there are some more peculiar rituals. On the day before Yom Kippur, a ritual chicken is shachten, or slaughtered, for a ceremony called kaporot.
You take the chicken and you put it around your head three times, and then all your sins go to the chicken. And when they shachted, all your sins are forgiven. And it's a forgiveness before Yom Kippur.
The chicken is then donated as food for the poor. Another extreme tradition is malkot, which means lashes in ancient Hebrew.
Malkot means that one has accepted the fact that they have sinned throughout the year, either with other humans or before God. So therefore, they should be whipped, and they do this out of choice.
Being hit by the leather belt is a symbolic punishment for any wrongdoings. There are many ways one can repent, no matter which ritual each person follows. All Jews hope to start the new year with a clean slate.